For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. God loved and gave his only son. Anyone who believes in him will have everlasting life.